I'm just trying to get my social media following up. I don't give a fuck about anything else. You guys follow me on Instagram, on Twitter, follow me, hashtag y'all, hashtag you bros. Come on, dudes. We gotta join together, the Pauly army, bro. You know who's got a lot of fucking followers on Instagram is Kevin Hart, dude. Yeah. 70 million people follow this fucking guy around. I'm like, what the fuck is this guy doing? But I'm not motherfucker. So I'm fucking following him around. This is what he does. This is what Kevin Hart does. It's basically, he takes his shirt off. He's got his Dr. Dre headphones on. And he's running through the fucking park. And his boys are behind him. He's got his Dr. Dre headphones on. He's trying to be spiritual and shit. Yo, what's up, this motherfucking Kevin Hart? You gotta believe the Lord is with us tonight. Say what's up to my friend. What's up, motherfucking praise Jesus. People are going crazy, like, lights, lights, lights. He's hilarious. I'm like, fuck, I could do that shit. So I take off all my clothes. Put my CD Walkman on. Put my boxes on. Got my fucking bagel right here, like Jess Piccoli from Fast Times. I look like a bad fucking losing followers. How is this possible? I took a picture of my sushi roll just like Kevin Hart. This is what our lives become, ladies and gentlemen. Take a